Now, therefore, I, Franklin D. Roosevelt, President of the United States of America, under and by virtue of the authority vested in me by the aforesaid Selective Training and Service Act of 1940, do proclaim the following. First, the first registration under the Selective Training and Service Act of 1940 shall take place on Wednesday, the 16th day of October, 1940, between the hours of 7 a.m. and 9 p.m. Huh. Well, I've got to...